This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Joseph A. Rouleau, CCGOQ, born February 28, 1929, is a French-Canadian bass opera singer, particularly associated with the Italian and French repertories. Born in Matane, Quebec, he studied privately with Édouard Woolley and Albert Cornelier in Montreal, and at the Conservatoire de Musique du Québec à Montréal with Marshall Singer. He went to Milan, Italy, for complementary studies with Mario Basiola and Antonio Narducci. He sang small roles with the Opéra National du Québec, but his real debut was as Colleen in La Bohème, in New Orleans Opera. In 1955 he made his Opera Guild of Montreal debut as Philip II in Don Carlos, one of his greatest roles. In 1956 he also appeared in concert and on Canadian radio and television engaged by the Royal Opera House in London. Rouleau sang with the company in Cardiff, Manchester, and Southampton prior to his London debut as Colleen on the 23rd of April 1957. Leading roles followed in over 40 productions there during the next 20 years. His Count Ridolfo in Bellini's La Sonnambula in 1960 with Joan Sutherland led to a collaboration with the soprano, which included his debut at the Paris Opera that year as Raimondo in Lucia di Lammermoor, and a 1965-66 Australian tour during which he won high praise, particularly for his Asser in Rossini's Semiramide, a consummate actor and musician. Rouleau sang a wide range of roles. He expanded his repertoire to include German and Russian roles, notably Titurel in Parsifal, and the lead in Boris Godunov. He also won considerable acclaim as Don Quixote and Mephistopheles in Faust in 1976. He participated for the BBC in a performance of the complete French version of Don Carlos, singing Philippe II. He made his debut at the Metropolitan Opera on April 13, 1984, as the Grand Inquisitor in Don Carlos, under James Levine. Since 1987, he has appeared in concerts and recitals with accompanist Pierre Brabant. Many of their recitals together have been devoted to the music of Félix Leclerc. In 1977, he was made an Officer of the Order of Canada, and was promoted to Companion of the Order of Canada in 2010. In 1999, he was made an Officer of the National Order of Quebec, was promoted to Grand Officer in 2004. In 1990, he was awarded the Prix Denise Pelletier Award of the Prix du Québec. Mr. Rouleau was the recipient of a Governor General's Performing Arts Award for Lifetime Artistic Achievement. In 2004, Rouleau was chosen as the mentor in the 2014 Governor General's Performing Arts Awards Mentorship Program, in which a mid-career artist is paired with a past Governor General's Performing Arts Awards recipient. The mentor and protégé learn from each other's experiences. Rouleau mentored tenor Jean-Philippe Fortier-Lager. He was also active as a teacher at the Université du Québec à Montréal, where he founded an opera workshop, in collaboration with soprano Colette Boki. Selected recordings: Semiramide, Joan Sutherland, Marilyn Horne, Joseph Rouleau, John Serge, Spiro Mollis, Ambrosian Opera Chorus, London Symphony Orchestra, Richard Bonning, Decca 1965, Don Carlos, Edith Tremblay, Michel Vilma, André Terp, Robert Savoy, Joseph Rouleau, Richard Van Allen, BBC Orchestra and Chorus, John Matheson, Ponto 1975. Sources: Carat, Giles Potvin, Pierre Brabant. The Canadian Encyclopedia, retrieved 24 April 2010. Prix Denise Pelletier Laureates 1977-2000, Félix Leclerc 1977, Bernard Lagasse 1978, Jean Duceppe 1979, Lyudmila Chereyev 1980, Jean Papineau Couture 1981, Lionel Donnez 1982, Gilles Vigneault 1983, Fernand Nault 1984, Jean Gascon 1985, Colette Boki 1986, Jean-Louis Roux 1987, John Newmark 1988, Jean Renault 1989, Joseph Rouleau 1990, Gilles Tremblay 1991, Vincent Warren 1992. Monique Mercure 1993, Martine Epoque 1994, Walter Joachim 1995, François Morel 1996, Raymond Levesque 1997, Gilles Pelletier 1998, Jean-Pierre Ronford 1999, André Brassard 2000, present Paul Bussineau 2001, Édouard Locke 2002, Robert Lepage 2003, Walter Boudreau 2004, Clémence Desrochers 2005, Hélène Loisel 2006, Paul Ebert 2007, Annick Bissonnette 2008, Roland Lepage 2009. Marie Chouinard 2010, Yannick Nezet Sagan 2011, Leonard Cohen 2012, Monique Layrac 2013, Dennis Marlowe 2014, Marie-Hélène Falcon 2015, Lorraine Valancourt 2016. Authority Control WorldCat Identities VIAF, 35,651,175, ISNI 0000-0001-1874-8752, SUDIC 158,431,154, BNF, CB 139276, 35J data.